They constructed this tunnel in 1920. It took them until 1930 to construct it. It's over a mile long, and you notice some windows on each side, on the right side of it. And they actually built, or they call them galleries, and they were actually built in order to facilitate a good view. They got it one-way traffic right now. Enjoy the view. Hey, Zion National Park is breathtaking. It's the thing that really gets me about it is how the towering red rock formations and the lush greenery create such a stunning contrast. This place is actually incredible, you guys. It really is. It's like natural artwork. And there's no wonder they call it the land of the gods. Zion, in my opinion, is not just a destination. It's a spiritual experience. I really mean that. It's like a place where time just stands still. You get the opportunity. You come here to this place. It really is astounding. So I drove the entire trip, the entire route from the east entrance all the way to the south entrance. And it's just beautiful. It's just beautiful. Please remember to subscribe, share, like this video, help support this channel. Anyway, take a look at this. Mostly it's just us driving that this beautiful scenic route. And we thank you.
Wow.
I don't know what to say about this. We thank you for watching, and remember to tap the little yellow logo at the bottom right corner and subscribe to this channel. Thank you again.